Hello, Vibrant Echoes here again, back with another co-op Let's Play for you guys. It's been a little while.
Still.
For the third time.
I mean, no, we totally haven't done this before.
Oh, this is the fourth time.
Is it the fourth time?
This is the third time. The fourth episode we've recorded, but the third time that we've attempted this.
Well, Meta Knight was getting those reads anyway, even though he's, like, not in Smash Brothers.
Space anus! My cake!
Jeff! The fucking cake! I just realized we need to turn the TV stand off.
Yeah.
Professional!
Sorry about that, guys. At least I realized it early on.
Yeah. Although, according to the last time we tried, it didn't really sound like it got the TV.
Well, we didn't really listen to it.
I did.
I didn't. I, like, literally didn't play it. At all. You couldn't have heard it.
Yeah. She's talking about the voice clip.
By the way, the faggot's here.
Yeah, the faggot's here.
Yeah, he's on Daniel's left.
He's playing as Kirby, fittingly.
From them, he is.
What?
he was trying to make it to where I'm the faggot, and I said, yeah, from their perspective, he's on the left.
Mini bat burritos.
Mini bat burrito.
That's mini bat burrito.
If anyone hasn't seen that video, you should look up Baby Bat Burritos on YouTube. It's not as gruesome as it sounds. It's little baby bats wrapped up in blankets.
You're so adorable.
Just adorbs!
Bat Burrito sounds like something that Batman would have in his old utility belt.
It kinda does.
Bat Burritos. Bat Pool.
I've noticed something with these Kirby games. Half the time, the whole adventure is helping somebody else out with their issues that don't even pertain to Kirby at all.
Yeah.
And half the time, he gets fucked over for it.
Half the time. Not all the time, but half the time.
If there's anything these games teaches you, it's not to be helpful.
And I just, like, if I'm helping, I'm fucking streaking! Yeah!
He throws off his cape.
Yeah, so in this, he has a cape and wings, and they're two separate entities, so...
In Smash, he has a cape that is wings. Yeah. What the fuck?
In here, I kind of opened this, and I saw the fake things, and I kind of want one.
Don't do it now.
Why?
We're recording!
So?
We've already unprofessionaled enough.
Let me just be Meta Knight here.
No.
I didn't... You clicked too fast. I'm...
Hold minus.
Okay, it's always fucking. I've never gotten used to the fucking Wiimote.
Yeah. Left and right.
I've, like, never gotten used to it. It's way too weird for me.
Yay!
Why don't we all just be Kirby? That way it's fair.
That way it's fair, but that way it's also boring.
Canonically, we all get it.
We can have a nice big suck fest.
I mean, isn't that what they already do when they share food?
Shh. No, they suck face.
Yeah, it's a suck fest of face and also dicks, because sometimes it looks like a blowjob. Why sh-
They don't need to know about their forbidden love.
What's forbidden about it? The fact that it's gay? It's 2015, come on.
No, it is the fact that there is a tic-tac involved. Let me freshen your breath.
Oh, that's not gonna freshen your breath, trust me.
Oh yeah.
You can ask Zack.
You guys fly. I physics.
Yeah, see, that might be misconstrued, the way you said that, Daniel.
What would be misconstrued about it?
The fact that it would be my breath that was the one that was bad.
No, I meant, like, it would be mine, because semen.
Not the life of the things.
What?
Fruit. I don't know. Does it make the smell change?
Yeah, it does, but it's still not necessarily going to be good.
Just for that, I'm going to eat you.
It also depends on the person. Zack has nasty semen.
Oh, that's nice to know.
Thanks, Daniel.
Just letting everyone know.
Now everyone's gonna know and they're gonna pick on me about it.
You're not Zack. Don't confuse Dasher even more. I got it.
Yeah. I'm not going for them because I got them all last time.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm far!
We played this like all the way through once before we started recording. And Jeff nearly got all the freaking gears.
Somebody hold
gears
this.
And stuff. Like the ship parts.
So we are going to do a 100% run of this.
Yum.
But our first run through is not necessarily going to be 100%. We're not going to worry so much about 100%ing it. if we miss stuff, we can just not worry about it and come back for it later before the final boss, and that will be that.
Yeah.
Also, we don't really give any fucks about the extra modes like Ninja Dojo and all that shit. I really don't care. Just want to play the main game.
Especially the challenges, since they're like one...
Yeah, the challenges are solo anyway, so that kind of ruins the co-op aspect of it.
I am not your slave.
Oh, just my bitch.
Excuse me? Okay, I'm throwing things.
Thanks.
I like how inconsistent the Kirby canon is. Can't suck Meta Knight, can suck Meta Knight. Meta Knight has wings, Meta Knight has cape and wings.
Well, he's always been able to suck him. I don't know about inhaling him.
Okay. Daniel, hold it.
Helps when I have a little bit of warning.
Hold that, what? Oh, it's off screen now. Well, then how do I?
You're gonna get fucked up?
Those freaking, like, super abilities are the shit.
They are.
Tomahawk chop!
I will say, in Smash, I did prefer Kirby over the sword thing, to be honest with you. Made food appear.
Well, I thank you for that. Thank you for being honest.
I like being honest.
Although sometimes you do swear and people get really dumbness.
Borrowing your sword!
Sometimes I am very brutally honest, yes.
Smash.
No, you're not brutally honest. You're fucking savage.
I am savage as well, yes. Pineapples for me!
I got cherries. You wanna mix them up?
Oh no, cherries probably wouldn't help in my case. I hate cherries.
Whoa.
I hate cum and I hate cherries. Why would I want something that tastes like both?
Stay away from the friggin'
thing! Okay, jeez.
God damn it. Oh man, I thought that it carried the thing with you if you went through the portal.
That's why I did it, because you told me not to. You shouldn't have told me not to. And I wouldn't have done it, but guess what I did? I did. And then I tell you.
No.
Exactly.
I love the downward thrust with the sword. Mm. It should be called the cunt thrust.
I like any thrust with the also.
Which one?
I said sword, not tic tac.
Oh, okay. That's cool, I guess. Savage.
You're gonna be savage, I'm gonna be savage back.
That was a makeup session in half. Yeah.
Right, like I'm DDD on Meta Knight. No offense.
No thanks.
No thanks.
I don't ship it.
I'm on fire!
Come here, I'm so worried about... I know Avanil's gonna watch this. She loves Kirby.
Oh no.
I know she's gonna watch it.
You can't like block her
That
either.
Does so much damage.
No, I can't. Avanil, don't tell mommy, please.
I'm not gonna get it.
Oh, mine!
It spawned inside of your ass.
You were like upside down for it too. You just took it.
In the butt.
That's dangerous.
You could have been
just
raped.
Just go alone. Take it in the butt.
You could have been raped. You could have been raped in the butt.
In the butt.
Well, you're grounded, honey. You're grounded. In the butt.
Get those?
I get those. I keep hoping
Zero
that we all get the one.
Oh, chill. Okay, I had chill. I pressed it at the very wrong
Damn
time.
It.
I'm actually the one that had no chill this time.
That's rare.
Usually I'm on fire.
Usually we both get ones and then he gets a two.
I knew exactly that I would not give English with the porqué.
Let me just
no
burn that out of my mind.
I had this funny idea for a blooper for that animation. Because Mennonite's, like, accent in the anime is so shitty, part of me thinks, like, maybe he doesn't actually speak Spanish and it's just fake. So what if they were, like, doing it? And Kirby's just kinda like, say Spanish words to me, and he's like, I don't actually speak Spanish. I don't care, just say whatever you know.
See,
so he says shitty stuff like, Taco Bueno. ¿Qué pasa?
Yo quiero Taco Bell!
¿Dónde está el baño?
Yo quiero come over to Billy Hunter. What?
No. Ah, Esteban!
Si!
Ese!
Okay, I don't like essays.
Essays suck. Fuck essays.
But see, I thought you were going to go a completely different route with it, and during meta, I was just going to be like, oh, fuck yeah.
No.
That's awful.
But that would be hilarious, though. I want to make that a blooper now.
You want to make that a blooper?
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Feliz Navidad! Well, I guess it was a white Christmas.
Oh, God!
Fucking hell. Like, he just kind of stops his accent for a minute and talks normal. I don't actually know any Spanish. I don't care, just say whatever you know.
I know, ocean? See, close enough. That's funny.
Mine!
How does Waddle Dee, like, make out with us? He doesn't have a mouth.
The same way he eats. Symbiosis.
Is that like Osmosis Jones?
I like that movie.
I did too. I thought that's how it actually worked.
I mean, it's not that time. Far off.
They just don't have consciences.
Yeah.
Consciences?
Consciences.
The magic cursed you!
I mean, at least they got the how the reproduction works kind of right. You mostly look like the kind of the guy that divides with himself.
I fucked so much shit up with that cannon.
Well, yeah, it was a cannon.
And your dick!
Sorry for killing all your brethren.
Oh, something up there?
Yep. Yeah, there's a thing.
Yep. Aww!
He snipe!
I fly so slow!
I get those.
You can't say that I'm getting all of them because I'm purposely getting none.
Yeah, you got like all of them last time.
I'm just gonna stand here. Nope!
Never use the cunt thrust on a boss because you end up getting hit by them because you spawn like inside of them.
Actually, you know what? I don't need the sword ability.
Definitely don't stand under the thing. Never stand under the thing when it falls. You will die.
I guess you don't want any, Daniel.
Thanks nope. For shoving it straight into my eyes.
You're welcome.
No, Jeff.
Well, Jeff, if I had gone any lower...
Damn it.
If I had gone any lower, then the spikes would have impaled your eyes.
Well, still gets in there the same.
Whatever works, I mean.
So, one more stage.
Yeah, one more.
Next time on Grumpkid.
Next time on Grumpkid.
Da-ba-ba-da-ba-da.
Wait, can Grumpkid have three people, or...?
Yeah. Two,
okay.
Three, or four.
Okay. They have, like, really specific rules for their different shows.
Come here.
Do you not know the specific rules?
No, not all of them. Because I don't watch Game Grumps that much.
Game
I watch
Grumps.
It every now and again.
Game Grumps is supposed to be just Aaron and Danny. It used to be Aaron and JonTron.
I miss JonTron.
Steam Train was originally for PC games only, and that's why they count Grumpcade for the console games.
Mm. Okay. Yeah, there's a thing down there. I keep forgetting it's there.
I don't.
But if we miss it, it's no big deal. We can always get it later.
No big tiddly bits.
I like big tiddly bits. I like to grope them tiddly bits.
But you can't.
I know I can't.
Guess what? I can.
I know you can! Shut up! What do you mean? Why whom?
Because why would he be able to grope something and you not?
Because Raven doesn't want me groping them titties.
Oh.
Because...
And I respect that, so I'm not gonna grope them
titties. Come back!
Why?
Because... Food.
Oh, well, I don't need food right now. It's probably too late.
Shoved me in the door, jeez.
Get in the fucking door!
No! I don't wanna! Okay, better idea! Abandon ship!
Fucking love Nintendo. I don't really know how to pronounce it when I'm talking about that thing, so I just say it the same as the usual.
There was no way I could have survived that. Not only was I in the gap, I was under a cannon.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I can come back.
That almost fucked up my jump.
I'm sorry, what did you say? Jump? Oh, whoa. Thanks for me. Nope, not getting it. Nope.
You can still go for some of them if you want.
Nope.
It's not like it matters.
I'm not gonna get all of them. Nope. I had my fair share. I am perfectly...
I mean, it only tallies the winner and tells you who won at the end of the game.
No, it doesn't.
I wish it does.
Ooh, pineapples. I get those.
Uh-huh.
Now ooh, everyone wants to suck me
under
off.
My sea. Under my sea?
Under my seed.
Who lives in a pineapple under my pee?
SpongeBob urethra pants.
I was gonna say SpongeBob square dick, but whatever.
Absorbent and yellow and pissy is he.
Gross!
You didn't think it was naturally yellow, did you?
I actually did!
They actually explained that. I don't think he was.
No, he was.
Oh,
he's
yeah.
He's a
yeah.
dish sponge. His parents, though, are sea sponges. You know what would have been hilarious is if you killed that thing and the key fell down there.
Yeah.
Can't you drop down there?
No.
Oh.
Hey, look, a hole. Let me just... Whoop!
Don't you dare. You fucker.
Who do you think I am, Mamma?
You're just a fucker, Mamma.
In Mennonite, can you do the... Oh, yeah, I don't have full health. Never mind. Go
you
away.
Can't either.
can I do what?
The sword. Yeah,
I did. Yeah, if there was a donor.
What, you want to sit on it?
Yeah.
You want to put yes. your weenus inside it? Yes! We did the thing! What a way to end the first episode. I love when we all get the one.
You see my boot? Yes, that is where you belong. No, it is like, you see that boot? First there is dirt, then there is sheet, then there's ant and worm, and then there is more sheet, and then there's you.
I love when we all get the one. Did you see Mennonite shaking that ass?
Yeah.
I don't even care about the 1-Up and the Maximato, I just like to see the dance.
So, Meta Knight, oh, no. Can you do this?
Actually no, but here's what I can do.
Oh, you can!
Oh.
You can.
I'm not even special!
You are special. This shit is all I can do. You can do like a bajillion things.
You also have a bigger one.
This is true, although slightly debatable.
Master debatable.
Alright, that's enough for this episode. In the next one, stage 4, we're gonna keep these to about 20 minutes. And until then, goodbye, sir.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.